Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Let's say that we need to fill in the letters A through Z going down the spreadsheet. There is no easy way to do this. Normally, if we would type a value such as January and grab the fill handle and drag, Excel knows how to extend that series, January, February, March. And of course, if we put the number 1 in and control click and drag the fill handle, it knows how to extend that series, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Excel knows how to extend all of these series, but it can't extend the letter A. If I put in the letter A, click the fill handle and drag, it just fills in A all the way down, and the fill options box does not give us an option to extend the series. So what I find is that there is a secret number code associated with every letter. Now I know that A is the number 65, and we can learn that by using equal code and then in quotes an A, and it'll tell us that sure enough it's a 65. So the reverse function is the character function. If I would ask for equal care, and then I want to put a 65 here, but instead what I'm going to do is 64 plus the row of A1. The row of A1 is a really fancy way of saying the number 1. Close the parentheses, and that will get me an A. Now when I grab this formula and copy it down to 26 rows, it will give me the letters A through Z. Now, if this is something that you have to do all the time, we might as well import this as a custom list. We want to convert these formulas to regular text. So what I do is right-click on the right edge, drag right, let go, copy here as values only. Now I have the letters A through Z selected. We'll go to Tools, Options. On the Custom List tab, I'll click Import. It imports my list. Now Excel understands I can actually type any letter, so I can start with C, grab the fill handle and drag, and Excel will extend the series all the way down. So, a couple of different ways to fill in the letters. If it's something that you find that you have to do all the time, setting up a custom list is the easy way to go. If it's just something you have to do every once in a while, using this formula, the character formula, starting with 65 and copying down is another way to go. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.